The Northmen say the world will come to an end. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla, people everywhere!
तो गाइस वेलकम बैक टू रिडिक्स कमर। तो आज हम खेलने वाले हैं हेलफेयर सेंस ऑफ सैक्रिफाइस। बिना देरी के स्टार्ट करते हैं।
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Thank you.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hel, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. Join her slain love Sigurd and is challenged by the giantess. Possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim.
You're not a warrior, you're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword, pick it up, fight the darkness, fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight!
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? World shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. There.
Why go on, when you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined? Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling. Song.
It's not real. It's a trick. It's not real. It's real. Listen to it.
She can't give up.
Didion. It's
not like this.
It's not real. It's real. It's a trick. Don't trust it. Maybe you're already dead.
Who are you?
Do you still believe in yourself?
Thank you. Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
It's already disappeared. Nothing lives here, not even you. It's in your mind. You think you can see it, but it's in your mind.
There he was. Lone figure of a boy.
He's there, under the tree.
Sword play under the shade of a tree. She remembers the first time she saw him. To her young eyes, he moved as if dancing. And the world danced with him. The gloom lifted. For the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
What's your name?
Senua.
I haven't seen you before.
I'm not. I don't leave home much.
Oh. Zeno's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and...
You learnt all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dillian. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who's supposed to reassure you. Make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are.
You killed him.
But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. Senua knows believes that there's no going back to how things were. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, and don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here.
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No.
And all your suffering will have been for nothing.
Stop!
Forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong. Where are we now? Burial mound. It's so strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
I can feel the dead in the air. You can feel the dead. Why would you do this? Turn back. Why would you go in? You don't have to go in. Take the torch. It's too dark. Take it. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? What's wrong? What happened? Can you hear me?
How did you let him go?
Just wait there. I'll find you.
I'll get you. You have to find him. This is your mission. Find him. You have to use everything you have and find him. Get him back.
He was just there. How could you lose him? How could she lose him?
How could she find him?
Disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist.
Focus. Use your mind.
Voice, you always disappeared. You had to slip through your fingers.
father. I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
Chief,
no.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come. Say no.
I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
It's done. You did it, but there's more. There's more. You're tired, but you have to keep going. There's still more. It's not going to be easy. Can you do another one? It's too much. Have you got the energy? She hasn't got the energy. Too much.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place...
There he is.
There he is. The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. Spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
did it.
Shit. It's not done yet. Just a small piece of the puzzle. You found a way.
To climb the tower.
A ladder.
Quick. What now?
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
She did it.
She did it. You fixed the bridge.
She fixed it.
You passed the trial. Get to the house.
To me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
You have to find him.
Come out if you want.
Delius!
Senua! Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
तो गाइस आज के लिए इतना ही, मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में। तो जाने से पहले लाइक कर देना, शेयर कर देना और चैनल अच्छा लगे तो पुचुक करके सब्सक्राइब करना, समझ रहे हो, पुचुक करके। तो आज के लिए इतनी, मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, टिल देन बाय, टेक केयर, लव यू ऑल माय फैमिली।